we're going to do a complete suicide mission and go right up the middle. Actually, I wonder if we flank. Crap.
Throw a grenade!
Didn't realize there was going to have infantry in those holes.
They're not taking Sam! We need better cover!
I'll be for you! Run!
Estimating range.
Stop moving, I need to control one of you. My infantry, they all died already. I think they might have all died already. Oh yeah, they did. We lost them all down here, didn't we? I forgot about that. Genuinely don't know the best way to approach this. God. Okay, get down onto the beach. Forget all that. I think we're gonna have to do super ultra mega duper flank mode. I think is the only way we are going to do this. Which means I need the flame tank down there. Which means I need you two off of that. Because I need you repairing that.
Awaiting orders.
Repairing that. Oh jeez, we lost all of them. Christ almighty. Well actually, if we get right around the side, can they actually hit us at all? I think if we seriously flank them, I'm not sure they can hit us at all.
Go!
Oh, that sounds like... Yeah, that's the tank gone. God damn it.
Fire in the hole!
Oh, wow. Right, so where are we getting shot at from this side? Right, so we need to flank around the back. Oh, no. Fine, just go around there. Ay, ay, ay.
Reporting for duty.
Keep going. We need to get to the point where the artillery can't hit us, then we can start taking out the infantry. I'm pretty sure this isn't the way they did it IRL, but whatever. It's the way we're gonna do it. Right, let's go.
Incoming, get down!
That's it. Let's move out. Tactical comms, gentlemen.
Watch out for that
MP42. Gotcha.
Hey, close quarter
fighting. Down. Medic, over here now.
Oh, I knew that was as soon as that mortar launched. I knew that was coming in. Let's see if we can't get you in this trench line. Go. It's gonna reload.
Medic down!
Yes, we took it out.
Loading! Give me some cover fire!
Right. Push forward and take out that mortar pit.
Get down!
Soldiers, defend this area!
Good job. Worth it. Thank you so much.
Yes, sir.
You have just solved me a lot of goddamn issues. Jesus Christ. I'm assuming these rocks are designed in such a way that I can't get a tank through here. But it is not going to stop me from trying. Right, you're just around the corner here somewhere. Nope, he got ticked off as well. God damn it, I nearly got all of them as well. I don't know where I got ticked off from, but. Jeez. Well, Marines, we need more infantry. That doesn't sound like Iwo Jima at all. We need more infantry. So, what is this then? Oh, it's a goddamn mortar. Are you kidding me? Good job. I'm tasking you with going in clearing pain in the arse areas. I need to zoom this map in, I can't see the frackle. Can't work out where anything is. Oh, that's what killed all of them.
Push forward, quickly now. Orders.
Gotcha. Right. Did he die as well? What are you doing? No, just throw it from there, you moron.
Ups. We'll get the job done.
Hit him in the head.
There you go. Jesus Christ. Is it that difficult? Apparently it is. Goodness sake.
Horseman!
Gotcha. Oh, that's a nasty double MG. Jeez. Somehow, we've got to clear a guy out of this bunker as well. I don't even know where he is. Gotcha. Oh, that's gonna come in there. I don't even know how you... I'm not even sure how you would go about getting those guys. Yeah, I made it round. I'm slightly cheating. Right, now comes the funness, kind of-ish.